Donnez-moi un musée et je le remplirai, avait dit l'artiste Pablo Picasso durant le siècle dernier. Or, il ne saura jamais que quelques décennies plus tard, une exposition à son nom aura lieu à quelques milliers de kilomètres plus loin, ici, dans le musée d'art de Tsinghua à Pékin, en Chine. French and currently studying at Tsinghua University. Art for me is an interesting form of communication proper to mankind. It can speak to the soul of anyone, no matter the person's background. As the French novelist Victor Hugo once said, "L'art, c'est la création propre à l'homme," meaning that art is man's own creation. The only boundary to art is the limit to creativity. Tsinghua's art museum embodies the richness of creativity inherited from the ancestors of this country. From the exterior, the huge modern structure captures every visitor's attention. But what the museum keeps inside is even more fascinating. As soon as you step in, the natural lights and warm colors of the entrance makes you easily feel at peace. The large stairs in front guides you to the exhibition halls, which contains the museum's in-house collections. The sturdiness of the building confronts with the delicacy of the artifacts that the museum holds, revealing the gracefulness and individuality of every item. The thousands of articles making up this collection are all Chinese artifacts, making each item a small piece of the vast puzzle of Chinese history. The in-house collection is constituted of six categories: paintings and calligraphy, porcelain, embroidery, furniture, bronze, and comprehensive artworks. Our Discovery Tsinghua series will disclose each category in future videos. At the end of the visit, you can have a look inside of the museum's gift shop and bring home a piece of souvenir from this memorable place.